It is my honor and distinct privilege at this time to present the President of the United States. It is my honor and distinct privilege at this time to present the President of the United States. Thank you, Mr. President. The Academy and its guests are highly honored by your inspiring participation in our affair, and we pledge you our full-hearted support in the serious days that lie ahead. Thank you, Mr. President. The Academy and its guests thank you for your inspiring participation in this affair, and we send you our most wholehearted good wishes for the serious days that lie ahead. Oh, that's lousy. Thank you, Mr. President. The Academy and its guests are highly honored by your inspiring participation in this function. We send you our warmest good wishes and promise you our most wholehearted support in the serious days that lie ahead.
This plaque is for the best supporting performance of the year 1940, and it has been awarded to Miss Jane Darwell for the picture The Grapes of Wrath.
Thank you very much, Miss Fontaine.
This is for the best performance by a supporting actress for the year 1940, and it has been awarded to Miss Jane Darwell for the picture The Grapes of Wrath.
Thank you so much, Miss Fontaine. It's very difficult for me to express my feelings at the moment, but I'm deeply grateful. Thank you.
This plaque is awarded for the best supporting performance for the year 1940, and it has been awarded to Miss Jane Darwell for the picture In the Grapes of Wrath.
Thank you so much, Miss Fontaine. Very difficult for me to express myself. I can only say that I'm deeply grateful. Thank you.
Boys.
What's the Stillman doing?
Stillman, Walter.
Quiet, please.
This trophy has been awarded for the best acting performance for the year 1940, and it has been won by you, Miss Ginger Rogers, and I'm very happy to give it to you for your picture in Kitty Foyle.
Your Academy, for this very high honor, I don't know how I happen to be getting it, but I am ever so grateful. This is a great moment in my life. Thank you.
This trophy has been awarded for the best acting performance of the year 1940, and it has been won by you, Miss Ginger Rogers, for your work in Kitty Foyle, and I'm very happy to present it to you.
Thank you, Miss Fontaine. I'm very grateful to the Academy for bestowing upon me this very high honor.
Colonel Levernson, on behalf of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, I wish to present you with this outstanding award for your accomplishments during the past 9 years.
General Mobin, ladies and gentlemen of the Academy, I thank you very, very much.
David Selznick, in behalf of the Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, I present you this Oscar for your wonderful production of Rebecca, which you so beautifully produced as well as you did Gone with the Wind.
Thank you very much, Mr. Leroy. My thanks to the members of the Academy and the Guilds for having twice honored the members of Selznick International for Gone with the Wind and for Rebecca. Thank you.
Okay, here we go. All right,
this is the award I received from the Motion Picture Academy of Arts and Sciences. I'm very grateful for this very high honor bestowed upon me. I don't know quite how it happened, but I seem to be holding it in my hand.
And also I would like to express my gratitude to someone who has always been very faithful and very earnest in her desires for my achieving such a high honor. My mother. This is the greatest moment of my life. Thank you.
Bob, say a few words.
Bob Hope, on behalf of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, I give you their first special award, dedicated to you in recognition of this, of his unselfish service to the motion picture industry. Let's do it again.
I better direct you. Come here.
Come on.